When you first begin using Premiere Pro, it might seem a little overwhelming. There's countless windows, menus, and a vast array of icons spread out across the screen. With time, you will get to know most of these. However, there are some lesser-known tricks that will save you a ton of time when editing, and they're an absolute must in your editing workflow. Before I discovered this shortcut, if I needed to duplicate a clip, I would right-click the file, go to Copy, and then click an empty area of the timeline and paste. However, the very same can be achieved by simply holding down the Alt key and clicking and dragging the clip to a new area. This little shortcut will change the way you edit forever. The next little weapon in our editing arsenal is the Cut Clip shortcut. The normal way to cut a clip is to go over to your razor tool and go to the part of the clip you want to cut and simply click it. Rather than going through that, you can simply hold the Control key and push K at the intersection you want to cut the clip at. The last, but certainly not least, in our time-saving tricks is the Close Gap feature of Premiere Pro. And I have to be honest, it took me a few months before I came across this. Let's say you have a bunch of fragmented clips and want to join them all together. Before this, I would simply click each one and drag it over to the left to connect them together. However, a much faster way is to simply highlight all the clips you want to connect, go over to the Sequence tab, and go down to Close Gap. This will automatically connect all of your clips together. Anyway, guys, I hope this was helpful. See you in the next video.